Hey, it's TySkark11, and today I'm showing you how to make my Lego Auroras. If you want to make this yourself, pause and see all the pieces you'll need. But this is actually two of these. I just couldn't pry them apart. They're really stuck together. Anytime I'm handling a Pokemon that's light blue or light green, the marker wears off all over my fingers. So there you have my Lego Auroras. Now, since there's a pretty big gap in the National Pokédex of large Kalos Pokemon, The next one is going to skip all the way ahead to Gudra. But don't worry, every single Kalos Pokemon will get shown in one video once I have every single one of them finished. At the time of making this, currently all I have left to make is Hoopa and Volcanion. So, see you next time.